Let's be careful, gentlemen. We're not alone.
Oh, smell that? Someone's definitely been living down here.
If you can call it that.
Yeah, I'd call it survival. Probably been this way since the first storms hit.
Life's hard. Doesn't give them a reason to start killing soldiers.
The American we saw upstairs gave him a reason.
Yeah, but why?
Wish I knew.
Got a light up ahead.
Go take a look.
You're the boss.
Come on, follow me. Everyone be cool. We got civilians down here.
Nice place.
You guys seen this shit? Silk curtains, silverware, some nice crystal. Fuck, they got a piano too? I'm in the wrong line of work.
Hugo, quiet.
Sorry.
Christ. These soldiers were massacred.
Nah. Look how they're lined up. This was an execution.
It's like the Kabul death squads.
Shit.
Yeah.
Someone's here.
Follow me and stay quiet.
We're gonna keep at this until you tell me what I wanna know. How many soldiers are stationed at the War Depot?
Get your licks in while you can, Agent. 33rd's on their way here right now.
Damn, can't save you. The 33rd lost their balls the day they went rogue.
Fuck you. Dubai would be at peace if you hadn't stirred up the locals. Got him killing soldiers again. Did you really think we weren't gonna fight back?
We hoped you would. The CIA doesn't start when we can't finish.
Well, now's the time to prove it, because I'm not telling you shit.
No!
What the hell?
Hold your fire!
Lower your weapon!
I look stupid to you?
No. That's why you're gonna point that pistol.
Fuck! Walker! Get used to that!
Adams, check the body.
He wasn't lying. Tags with CIA.
Oh, that's just what we need.
He's a soldier. One of us.
He killed that guy. Probably would have killed us too. I couldn't take the chance.
That's fucked up way of looking at it.
Yeah, Walker. This is bad.
Trust me, I know.
What are we waiting for?
Damn. All this stuff is CIA.
This must have been their safe house.
Hiding behind civilians? Not the manliest of tactics.
It's normal for the CIA.
Yeah, but killing U.S. soldiers isn't.
That soldier could have led us to Conrad.
Yep. Or an ambush.
You don't know that.
True. But that's a call I made, and I gotta live with it.
Y'all stand back. We got daylight up ahead.
That's our exit. Follow it.
Get back here! Stop running! This is for your own good!
I need backup! The 33rd's chasing down civilians!
Attack!
Shit! Return fire!
But they're soldiers!
They will kill us if we don't! Now open fire! I'm reloading!
We're dropping like flies out here! Ain't going nowhere now!
Don't let up!
Move in! Fire at will! CIA! Take them out!
Hold them up! Cease fire!
Let's go!
God damn it! We are not CIA!
Hold them down! Remain on sight!
We're Delta Force! We're here to help!
Do the worst friendly fucking fire mean anything to you? Jesus Christ!
the fuck down there!
Got those bitches laying down! Set up a defensive perimeter!
On the move!
Taking them out! The fucking pussy throw! Get to cover! Engaging!
We need to keep moving before more soldiers show up.
You mean more American soldiers?
Rogue soldiers. It's clear the 33rd is no longer acting as part of the U.S. Army.
So what do we do?
Well, if we're gonna sort this out, we need to find John Conrad.
How's that help? You just said the 33rd were rogue.
Conrad wouldn't abandon his duty. The 33rd may be hostile, but I guarantee the Colonel isn't part of it.
How can you be sure?
Because I know the man. Now get that open.
Not a problem.
He's done!
Enemy on the move!
needs cover!
Shotgun him! He's moving out!
I got one!
Adios!
Damn it, I'm out!
Let's go!
Damn it, I'm out!
We're clear.
What about the civilians? 33rd get away with any of them?
Yeah, they did.
Don't need a translator to know they're hurting.
They say it now.
These people want us gone.
We should get out of here and leave these people to grieve.
Yeah, I think that's the least we can do. Come on.